report cards, man. This is like the second or third most stressful thing to deal with as a student. The first one will probably be getting kicked out of school because this is like the last straw, you know? This is like kind of like going to jail. The second one will probably be like losing a fight or just any kind of embarrassment. When that day comes, you either stress a lot or you know that you're passing. And you can sometimes tell who failed or not, you know, because there's that person who's bragging. There's the humble straight A student that you knew that he was gonna pass. There's the guy who doesn't care, you know, there's like he's like the bad boy or the class clown, or just the guy who doesn't have strict parents, so he knows he's not gonna get in big trouble. There's that kid who's stressing. And sometimes, you know, sometimes there's the girl who's crying. And every time you get your report card, there's always that kid asking you about your grade. You know, they're always trying to compare. When you pass, it's all good. But when you don't, you just feel embarrassed, man. You're just like,
man, shut your dumb ass up, nigga.
But yo, when you get your report card, you just be thinking all day about what you'll say to your parents, you know, what excuse you'll give them. Sometimes you're even thinking about how you're gonna hide the fact that you got bad grades. But, you know, eventually they'll figure out. And you just pretty much, you're preparing yourself mentally for that. You're either getting your ass whooped, you're getting yelled at, you're getting grounded, and you know. And you know, during the day, you'll be joking about it, but deep inside, you're scared, man. You don't want to go home. I remember one time I was in the cafeteria with my friends, and one guy in the group wrote a letter to his mother about his grades. And if I remember correctly, his letter was something like, oh, dear mom, I know I have some bad grades. I'm not proud about it myself. I'm very sorry, and I'll work hard to get better grades. I even started to go to some extra courses during lunchtime and blah, blah, blah. You know, we were laughing about it. We were reading and laughing about it. But, you know, the whole time he was just facepalming and worried about what his mom will say about it. But yo, you just gotta face your punishment, man. Like, if your parents are immigrants or you're an immigrant yourself, I know for a fact that your parents threaten you to send you back to your country if you have bad grades or if you did something really bad. And you know, having strict parents, it just pushes you to do better. At the end of the day, you gotta face the final boss, which is your parents. So yeah, you gotta deal with the fact that you're getting grounded, yelled at, or even, you know, getting your ass whooped. But yo, let me tell you guys what I would do sometimes. So my mom is a nurse, right? So a lot of times she would come home late from work, and what I would do is, let's say I failed an exam or have bad grades, I will put the paper or the report card on her bed. So when she comes back from work, like, I'm supposed to be sleeping, but you know, I'm not, because I'm trying to see what's gonna happen. So I'm in bed, I hear the footsteps, her entering her room, and all of a sudden I hear, if you're black, you know what that sound means.
You niggas in trouble. 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 You niggas in trouble.